So if A is an orthogonal matrix, then we can write A transpose is equal to A inverse. This is applicable for all orthogonal matrices. So now what I can do is I can take determinant on both sides. So determinant of A transpose will be equal to determinant of A inverse. Now if I use the properties of determinant, I can write A determinant of A transpose equal to determinant of A. So this will be simply determinant of A, and on this side determinant of A inverse, this is nothing but equal to 1 by determinant of A. This I have written by the properties of determinants. Now if I take entire thing on the left hand side, what I get is determinant of A whole square is equal to 1. So now if I solve this, what I get is determinant of A is equal to plus minus 1. So this is the final expression. This shows that if A is an orthogonal matrix, the value of its determinant will be either plus 1 or minus 1. This is a very important expression. Thank you.